POSCO Act. Getting to the next news now. Manickam Tagore, Congress MP from Tamil Nadu has submitted a breach of privilege notice against Union Minister Smriti Irani for her attack on Congress leader Rahul Gandhi in Lok Sabha last week. In a letter to Lok Sabha Secretary General Snehlata Srivastava, Tagore alleged that the Union Minister had misled to the Lok Sabha over Rahul Gandhi's Rape in India remark. Tagore claimed that as a responsible opposition leader, Gandhi was only pointing out the increasing violence against women in the country and the failure of the government to prevent it. Gandhi's Rape in India remark at a rally in Jharkhand had led uproar in both houses on the last day of the winter session. The BJP had demanded that Gandhi must apologize for his comment that amounted to inviting people to rape women. Gandhi had rejected the demand minutes later. The Congress MP privilege complaint also comes on the heels of the Lok Sabha Speaker Om Birla forwarding a similar notice from BJP MP Pragya Thakur against Gandhi for calling her a terrorist. According to the rules, any such notice is sent to the chair of the house and he or she takes a call on whether to reject it or send it to the privilege committee of the